APC no bra even ministers, MPs, ne vice president no. They all want to class on.
Hey, hello.
Ebi no more. Hi.
Who me be?
Yeah.
Am I saying fuck English? Speak English to me.
Yeah, I can express myself to speak you.
So who encourage you to join the assembly election?
I see myself like I can be a assemblyman.
Yeah.
And then my community, I should have come and serve them, Molokoko, and then one bola.
What is Molokoko?
The liquid corn.
Molokoko?
Molokoko, that's liquid corn.
Liquid?
Liquid corn.
Oh, okay.
Corn.
Liquid corn.
Yes, yes, yes. Molokoko, a blue ayanyam.
Liquid corn. That's
liquid corn.
Okay.
So I'll come and express myself to do breakfast for liquid corn for them.
Mm-hmm.
And then one does be one.
So listen to me. Place. That was your motive.
Yeah.
Behind.
Yeah.
Eh.
Of course.
Just to give your people Molokoko.
And then one house, one biogas toilets.
Okay.
And then free cannabis for all the community.
But do you know you cannot be an assemblyman without reciting the national pledge? If you cannot recite the national pledge.
Oh, it's not anything. We have some MPs or ministers.
Do you believe I'm Jesus? Yeah? And I can do wonders. Yeah,
of course.
I can perform. Not in comedy. Don't say in comedy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I am Jesus. Yeah.
Okay, you said it.
Okay, so
yeah.
I want to do you a favor. Eh? I need you to recite the national pledge. Eh?
Okay.
Then
once again,
I will fix you somewhere. Even not in where you wanted to be an assembly member.
Okay.
I will try and fish you as an assembly member for a certain area. So recite the national pledge.
Okay. Yeah. The national pledge is national anthem or I promise of my honor.
Oh.
I'll ask you, Jesus.
You're asking me?
Yeah.
That is I promise on my honor.
I promise of my honor to be faithful, loyal, Ghana, my motherland. I promise you.
But right there, I say, you're not the king.
That's what I said. Even the president also did it.
Can you mention the name of the president who didn't recite the national pledge?
Say yes. What's the name?
Don't do that. We will discuss that.
Later.
And see, young pop.